There is a troubling trend I need parents to be aware of. Many teens are now waiting to take the driving test until they are 18 or 19 years of age. In most states, an 18 or 19-year-old can walk into a DMV and take their driving test with no driver training whatsoever. This information should clearly be a wake-up call to all parents.